Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's Rocio, also known as your one and only queen.
It's right there. You see it. I know you do. Stop playing. It's Queen Ro, honey. Yes, I am back with another video. I am in a row because
I slept on these videos and now I gotta go and record again. And this time I'm going to bring you guys two things that I think are super cool and I think you can benefit from. One of them is an app that I play a lot on. It's called Very Dice. So I want you to download the app. I'm not sponsored and I'm not affiliated. Another thing that I want you to check out is Honey.
Affordable and cheap, but good and cute things that you can purchase from
JB&Eves.com. Now, I'm not affiliated and I'm not sponsored by them, but honey, you need to check out JB&Eves.com. You can get makeup, you can get socks, you can get accessories, you could practically get a lot of things on there. Most of them are a dollar or below $5 or around that price. A lot of things that I order are just a dollar. If you order a minimum of $10, guess what? You get free shipping. I sound like Oprah. And you get free shipping, and you get free shipping, and you get free shipping. Yes, honey, I sound like a commercial, but honestly, isn't that ridiculous? Like, I was testing out these colors, guys, and yeah, they're pretty good, and they don't crease, and they don't feel chalky, and they might be a little flaky, but you can definitely just wet the brush, and you can apply these shadows, and they look absolutely cute. So I just want to show you guys what I ordered through them. I ordered a couple things. They're super cute, and I just want to open it with you guys. Ah, I dropped something. I dropped like the invoice. Look at this. This is what I ordered.
I'm so happy that I ordered this.
So look at this. This is what I ordered. I have not opened it yet or anything, but I'm so happy.
Guys, I'm so happy. Bitch, I'm so happy.
All right, so I just want to show you guys what I ordered, and this is what I ordered. I have not opened it yet, but it comes in this little bag, right, when you order something, and this is their logo, the JB&Eves.com website, and I'm going to leave the link below in the description box so you guys can check that out, and I'll also show you what I received for free from Very Dice. So I already did a post on Instagram of what this was. It came in this box. Take a look at this. Look what I chose. This was 4,000 tokens. This was 4,000 tokens. This is extremely cute. This is a very, very cute packaging, in my opinion, if you ask me. This is my unbiased opinion. But for playing on my phone, how many of you spend hours on your phone looking through Instagram, looking through a lot of apps, and most of the time we just waste our time? So honey, this is what I received. There are 10 brushes in here, and the company that I chose these brushes from is You Spicy. Now, the quality of these brushes, I don't know yet, because as you can see, they are brand new. I have not used them, but I will let you know if they suck or not. But for example, let's see, this is, I would use this as a contour brush. They feel soft. They feel super soft. Hairs are not coming out. Look, I'm pulling. Bitch, they are not coming out. So I will be using this quite often. I'm gonna test these brushes out. I cannot wait. So they have 10 brushes in here. They have contour brush, they have a liner brush. Like, look how thin this brush is. Super thin to do a liner, most likely. I have a powder brush. I have a powder brush. I'll be using this, you guys. From You Spicy. For free. So, guys, I'm gonna leave down also my code, my referral code. If you sign up and if you download the app with my code, you get 30 rolls and I get 30 rolls. So help a girl out, you know? Help a girl out. Let me get some 30 rolls so I can accumulate more tokens and you can also get those 30 tokens. It's worth it. Whoa, did you guys see that? I almost knocked my light out. All right, actually that looks better. My light looks better here. Okay, that's pretty awesome. All right, my loves. So this is what I ordered from JB&Eves. I gotta fix this hair because I'm looking a little bit off right now. All right, my loves. So by the way, this is a wig that I also did a video on, and if you haven't checked this video out, please do so and check the video out because it's a really good wig. Like, it's so freaking beautiful. It's an ombre, so it comes down like this dark color, this black color, and it comes down into like a blonde bombshell. Not affiliated by it, but it's from Wig Types. WigTypes.com. All right, sweetheart. So I'm just opening this up real quick. And I want to show you guys what I received. So first thing that I see in here, and I want to give you guys the prices for what I think I ordered everything. I think I ordered everything that was a dollar. Let's see. I'll show you right here. Like, I'm not lying. No joke. This is the invoice, okay? I'm not lying. Everything in here was a dollar, except the eyeshadow glitter and another body glitter, which was $1.99. Another one was $1.49. I don't know if the camera focuses on any of this, but is it gonna focus? I don't know. But just check out this website, you guys. They did one time give me a discount code of 10%. But I mean, so cheap already. 10%. Come on. Seriously. Alright, so these earrings are super cute. Like, they are so freaking adorable. Look at that. They're so freaking pretty. I got a red one and I got a blue one. Mm-hmm. And one of these is for my mom that I wanted to get. One of these Santa earrings. But look at this. Like, we are doing themes at work. And our theme, obviously, it's Christmas. But look at this. Aren't these cute? Like, cute little Santa earrings and cute little Santa hat earring. Like, this is absolutely adorable. And it was only like a dollar. Holla at your girl. Girl. Another one that I really, really, really loved is this one earring. That's just one on the side. And I just want to show you guys what this one looks like because it's so freaking cute. It's so freaking cute that I can't with this. I just can't with this. Like, look at this. Look at this. I'm shocked at how stylish this is. Like, look at this, you guys. So this was only a dollar. Right? I think it was a dollar. It was under $2. Yeah, it was a dollar. So you're just gonna, like, if you have different ear rings here, or like me, like I have different holes. Cop these. I get compliments on my stuff all the time, and I always say, hey, it was only $1. It was at this website or something like that. So, last but not least. Oh no, I have more stuff in here, of course. Okay, so they wrap this up really, really good so it doesn't break or anything, or it doesn't, or it wouldn't fall or whatever. But these are glitters, right? These are the two glitters that I ordered, and they were $1.49. So let me just get these open up real quick. As you can see, I'm opening up these items like right now. This was $1.49, and it's red glitter, and I'll be using this, of course. I love it, love it, love it, love it. That's red glitter. And I also have, I had to get, because I want to do some looks for, I want to do some looks for Christmas, and I wanted to use this glitter, like this gold glitter, to do a couple of looks. And last but not least, I believe this is my last one. I am not 100% sure. I kind of forgot what this one was. And this one is wrapped very, very nicely. So I'm just going to speed this part up and open this up real quick. Guys, so I'm back. Sorry about that. It was very, very nicely packaged, so it didn't break or anything, and I really, really appreciate that. Now, I loved a baked eyeshadow that I ordered from them prior, and this one is just a different one. I ordered a pink one, and this is like a green one, and it's a wet and dry. It's a wet and dry. I want to open it real quick. It's a wet and dry eyeshadow that I really, really love how it applies. So I just want to show you guys. This is their wet and dry shadow. Okay. It's by Princesa. Baked powder. That's what it's called, okay? This is by Princesa. And I want to swatch it for you guys real quick. Oh, I had a sticker on my finger. Like a sticky thingy. Okay. I want to swatch this real quick for you guys, okay? I want to get a nice color there. I feel that this, for the price that I paid, is a dupe for a lot of eyeshadows that I work with, that I work at. And I mean, don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. Okay. The higher end eyeshadows are high end for a reason, right? They have a name. They have their branding behind them. They have, what can I say? Not only the popularity, but they are good shadows. Like, they are blendable and they are very, very beautiful. But not all of us make that kind of money in order for us to afford all of that. So this is definitely a dupe. If you want something very, very similar to a lot of these high-end makeup and eyeshadows, this is definitely the way to go. So this is definitely, definitely recommended by me, like 100%, 100%, okay? Look at that. It's very beautiful. They are blendable. They're not chalky or anything, and they are very pretty for that price range, okay? Now, I want to show you guys this one because this one is also very, very pretty. I have not used it yet or any, I have not used any of these yet, but I really, really was attracted by these colors. Like, these colors are so pretty. The bottom ones are glitter, and then you have your mattes up top. And check this website out because they have really affordable stuff that you can use on a day-to-day basis if you are balling on a budget, okay? And I am on a budget until I grow to a bigger YouTuber and I own my own business again, and my business is on Amazon, flourish, and the things that I want flourish, okay? So we still could look cute, we still could look beautiful without spending the high-end money or the high-end quality things, okay? Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate the fact that you are sticking through all this time and watching my videos and hearing me and listening to my reviews and sharing everything that you are sharing with me on social media. I know you guys are commenting here and there, and I know you guys are sending me messages, so I read them and I do reply. So thank you for that. Thank you for your support. It means the world to me. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Now, like I said, if you guys want to collab or anything like that, let me know on the bottom. I have my information on the bottom. Follow me on social media. I am on Instagram, as you can see right here. My name is popping up right here. I am Queen Row 7 on Instagram, and I am Rocio Mena on Facebook. Please subscribe. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. And support your girl. I'll support you too if you have a channel. Just let me know. Again, thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much for supporting me. I hope we can grow this channel together. So stick around, hit the notification bell, subscribe to this channel, comment down below because I do read your comments on my social media. All you have to do is comment down below as well. And I thank you so much. I love you all. Have a good one.